Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Mario Super Sluggers. In the last episode, we came over here to Peach Gardens after kicking Bowser Jr. out of Mario Stadium, and we found that things are not all well here. For one, the fountain is flooded here, and then also, some not great things happened to poor Princess Daisy, as you can see.
Get out of here! Don't you dare lay a finger on Princess Daisy!
Out of the way, bub! I wanna get this move before Mario and his crew show!
There you are! Please, you have to help!
Slug butter, here comes trouble! Looks like it's up to me. I'm gonna stomp you chumps into last week!
And we have a challenge. We have to get an out. Okay, so we need someone who's a good pitcher, which is, surprise, surprise, probably going to be Mario or Luigi. Well, Luigi needs to catch, so I guess we'll do Luigi then. Alright. We just need to get an out. How hard can that possibly be? How hard could this possibly be? Get the batter out, strike out, or plan the field are both okay. Just pitch it too fast, he can't react. Ah! Come on. Yeah, this works. There you go. Was that it? That was literally it. We just have to get the out. Okay, that works. That works. Nice plays fill the gauge and grant star swings. So you play better, you get better abilities. It's a self-fulfilling cycle. If you suck, you'll just continue to suck.
Worm germs, you weren't supposed to beat me. You won't get away with this.
And he just poofs into the aether.
Oh, thank you so much. Please take care of Princess Daisy.
What? You want to take this statue of Princess Daisy with you?
No way, dude. Nuh-uh. What if you drop it and she breaks into a gajillion pieces, huh?
Fountain, you need it to stop the flooding.
Oh. Well, okay, but you gotta promise not to drop her.
You got Princess Daisy statue. It seems quite heavy.
I'm worried about all of you, so please take me along. I'll do my best to protect you from back here.
Okay, Red Toad, well-balanced toad who throws a decent pitch, even though his batting ability is just the same. Cool. But yeah, it's man, I'd be mad if I were Daisy hearing that description of, oh yeah, it's still heavy. Also, wasn't there? Oh hey, you'll never find me right over here, that's a stop. Uh-oh, someone's watching me. Look, this Princess Peach's treasure garden, sorry, but you have to turn back here. I thought there was something different. I thought it wasn't that blue manhole cover, but I guess I might have been mistaken. I legit can't remember. Man, my memory sucks. Alright, Toadsworth.
I dare say you brought something with you, I see. No time to dilly-dallying. Place it there and hope that it works.
Click on the item. Okay, yes, we get it. Princess Daisy, just lay her on there. And that causes the fountain, or the drain to lower, and the fountain then lowers.
Why my mustache? That's the ticket! I believe the fountain should be passable!
Ow, it's you! You went and ruined my flooded fountain plan. I was gonna crash some boats in there!
Mario, help me!
You want the princess and the ballpark back? You're gonna have to go through me!
Good chowder! The princess has been taken by Bowser Jr. Come, Master Mario, the hunt is on! We must rescue her at once!
We get Toadsworth. Congratulations, you have a new teammate, and we have someone who's actually finally better at pitching than Mario. Masterful pitcher who tires easily, so he's not a very good runner, not a very good batter, but he's got good fielding stats. And Toadsworth's shop is also open, which we are not going to buy anything yet, because we decide not to do that. But anyway, we'll go confront Bowser Jr.
So, you came after all, did you? Way to ruin my day, chum bucket. Now I'm mad and grumpy. You're gonna have to beat me if you want the ballpark back. And then let me tell you something else. There's no way that's happening.
We have to win the game. Do we actually have to do a full baseball team? Oh my god, finally, we have a whole baseball team. Toads only has a Pianta, but Toadette has a Pinocchio's for whatever reason. That's very strange. The chemistries in this game are kind of weird. Well, honestly, we'll switch out Baby Mario for Toad, or Baby Luigi for Toadsworth, and then to one of the Toads. So Green Toad is the most balanced, but Purple Toad has the best batting, and Red Toad... I guess we'll go with Purple Toad, because we probably don't... I don't think we have many good strong hitters, yeah. Okay, but yeah, this is what I'm talking about. We finally get some full teams. We actually have some people with some chemistry with other people. I don't know why the Nokis don't have chemistry with the other Nokis, but sure. Yeah, alright. This is the actual first baseball game of the series. It only took the third episode. So, let's hope for the best. Now we get to organize our fielding. Pianta honestly probably isn't the best for the outfield. Yeah, that seems like the best. Since Pianta's so slow, he's probably best at the home field. Because he's too slow to really be able to make use of the outfield. But these guys are fast. Toadsworth might be the worst of the bunch. Might not be great for a shortstop, but it is what it is. We will get this to work. Alright, so it's one inning, so we can actually, for whatever reason, turn starts pitches on and off. And Mercy ends the game if a team leads by 10. Sure, we'll do that, just to make things go shorter, just in case we do end up absolutely slaughtering them. So yeah, like, you know, why not? Just so that way we're not, like, dilly-dallying. Don't want to waste your time, because if we're doing so well, then we might as well not bother, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Hold. Okay, I know how to bat. Oh, we get batting practice? Yeah, we're gonna just skip that. We're just gonna go in. Oh my god, that was too late. Okay, wait, if we run, we can dash. Okay, cool. We're good. Got to first base. Ooh. Stupid Noki. Oh, now it's gonna go straight! Ah, crud. This is actually not great. Okay, Noki. Oh wait, I have to throw with Z. Okay. Because sometimes you'll get items and you can, like, if the characters have chemistry, or if the following character has chemistry with your current batter, then you get an item and you can, like, do stuff, but I... Because whenever you do it on the, stinking... Yes. No! No! That's so stupid! That's so stupid! No! I don't want to see that! I don't want to see myself get... That was so stupid! Man, I'm mad as hell. Man! Yeah, I know how to pitch. I know how to pitch. Just don't even swing. Oh my god, Toadette! Oh my god, I hate it here. Alright, we're just gonna... And he's gonna hit it anyway. Yep, okay, good. Don't wanna take any chances. Oh, this is intense, because these are the captains. And this is only one inning, so... Oh, come on! Are you oh my god. We already lost. We won. We lost. It doesn't matter. That's so stupid. I'm so freaking mad. The stupid game is just like... I get a nice hit and it's just like, it's a free... That's so stupid. That's so stupid. That's so stupid. I'm sorry, but that's stupid. Friggin' game's like, you get a good hit, but it's a free catch because it's just so stinking slow. Okay, what the frick was that, Bowser Jr.? That was not a foul. That landed within the thing. Do not at me. Are you kidding me? Bro, this is so goddamn stupid. It doesn't matter because it's a foul. Oh my god. I can't do this. The game's just not being fair to me. He was literally on the stupid... So if I don't score at all, it literally doesn't matter. And that's not going to matter. Freeze him! Oh my god. Bro. Bro. Bro, I didn't even get the chance to fire my thing. This is so stupid. I can't even quit out of it. I have to wait through all of this. I can't even quit out of it. Bro. Like, why? Does he get a single thing? I guess? They'll go into overtime if I can... Like, seriously? And then also, it just changes my character on me. Like, I can't even, like, ugh. Just switch to the stinking Wii remote because it's so much... It's a foul. Good. Stay out. Like, really? That wasn't even a charge hit. Bro, I can't even control the stupid, like, Toadette, because the game literally was like, you're controlling Noki, even though Toadette's literally right there and she can grab the ball. Like, literally, the AI, like, you saw her, she was running to the left there. She was running to the left, like, she's just sitting there. The game's like, nah, you're controlling Noki. You're stunned. No. This is stupid. This is so stupid. No, I'm changing my roster. I'm mad. Okay. Apparently I can't change my roster without quitting out of the whole thing, so that's cool. Great game design. It's like, why even bother asking if you're not gonna let me change it from the menu? Go, 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 go! Ugh. Okay, Luigi, don't disappoint. Okay, good, that was fair. Okay, I don't care. I do not care about the... Oh, come on! Also, they probably could have stayed, although I'm not sure if that's in the rules. An RBI chant, even though that's only on second player. Cool. Okay, cool. This should be alright. Go, 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 go. Okay, we just got one. That's okay. We're good, we're good. I'm just skipping over the cutscenes. I don't wanna... This is going to be like 90% of the first episode. Ow. That way too early. Oh, come on, what do you mean that they could think and make it to the thing? Oh, that was close. Okay, we're actually doing kind of alright. I don't know why I'm suddenly doing better on batting now, but sure. Alright, Toadsworth, you're probably going to be the one that gets us out, even though... Okay. Go, 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 go! You got this, yes! Okay, 4-0, 4-0, okay, cool. Good job, Toadsworth. Good job, Toadsworth. Alright. Oh, come on. That totally should have hit him. Doesn't matter though, we got the thing. Okay, we're actually doing alright now. Oh, come on, why is it whenever I do the stupid star swing, it's always foul? Bruh. Go, you stupid toads! Okay. Probably could have gone for a third, but you know, we're just gonna play it safe. Ah, that's a foul. Ah, I ain't got a stupid thing! Go, Toadette, maybe you can get home! Dang, she has to go back. Why are you going? Wait! Oh, shoot, she had to go all the way back, that's fine. We got 6 points, okay. I forgot she started at second. I forgot she started at second. Okay, we're fine. We just have to get now, that's all. That's a foul. Cool. Okay. I should be able to get... That's a foul. Oh, come on. Like, it's so stupid. Why do they get a run so stinking fast so that I get a stinking double? Okay. Also, why is their stupid star gauge building up so much faster? Okay, so apparently there's sometimes quick... Oh, sometimes there are quick time events, apparently. Where if it's like a really short notice thing, which I kind of forgot about for a brief second, but then I'm like, oh shoot, that's actually a thing. So I think that's actually what one of like the enlarge abilities is. So like if it's a double play and that's like, I think Baby Mario has that ability enlarge. That's how that works, is that it's like basically a quick time event. But yeah, we did it. So those are our MVPs, Piantha and Red Noki. So yeah, yay. That was a struggle, and that basically took up most of the stupid... That basically took up majority of the stupid episode, so, you know, it's gonna be entertaining.
Buttered broccoli, I can't believe I lost! This just ain't right!
Alright, well...
Bah, who needs a rundown ballpark like this? I'll just go take over another park.
That's what you said last time, buddy.
Thank you, Mario.
My word, princess. It does this old toad good to see you safe and sound.
Thank you, Toadsworth. Is everyone else safe as well? Where is Daisy?
Daisy kinda got turned into stone, girl.
Princess, this is difficult to say, but...
Pull yourself together, lass.
Princess Daisy was transformed into a statue.
Not anymore.
Mario, let's go get Daisy. You understand that I'm coming with you, right? I know you'll appreciate my company. Plus, I can use my heart power to find teammates.
You get a new teammate, Princess Peach, a slab hitter who can pitch the lights out, so she is a very good pitcher. That is Princess Peach's specialty. Hey, the captain of the series has joined you. Hooray! You can switch captains by pointing the face icon with the Wii Remote. Each captain switches talents. Yeah, basically, so you can switch... teammates with, or you can switch captains, so you can play as the lead character of every area, and as you might guess, the other characters are going to be Yoshi, DK, and Wario, based on the fact that the other parks are their namesakes. Not to spoil anything, but spoiling it anyway.
Oh, sweet! You helped me get back to normal, didn't ya? Thanks! Are you alright, Daisy? Right as rain, Peach! Thanks for asking. Now let's go teach that Bowser Jr. a lesson.
And her getting off causes the fountain to flood again.
Oh dear, this will never do. The fountain is flooded all over again. Maybe there's another weight we can use? I'll be waiting here. Could you please go find another weight?
I dare say I glimpsed a toad statue in the vicinity. That might be the answer.
Alright, so I would be offended if I were Daisy saying that I weigh as much as a stone statue, but sure. I could have sworn this blue toad was the one that was guarding that statue, wasn't it?
Hold it right there, I'm guarding this area for Princess Peach!
Hey, Princess Peach has joined you!
In that case, go right ahead, I hit our statue in the shrubbery. I've completed my duty!
Yay, congratulations, you have a new teammate, well-balanced toad with extra batting power, so he focuses on batting. So yeah, okay, I thought this manhole that Yoshi could get through. Okay, yeah, Yoshi could very much get through. Okay, so apparently we have a toad statue in one of the shrubs? These are the ones that are hidden by, that Mario can find, right? Nope, nothing? Okay. More money? Sure, I'll take it. Nope, nothing here. More money, cool. So it must be one of the statues over in that area. Hopefully I picked the right one, because I just want to get Daisy and kind of end the episode since the thing kind of took so long. Alright. Probably need to use Peach, I would imagine. Her heart power allows her to find stuff.
Oh, and it's Baby Peach. Gaga goo!
Oh my, so you've been hiding here, Baby Peach.
Coo ga goo! Alright, you don't want to go outside because it's scary. Coo glue goo!
There's only one thing to do, show Baby Peach your strength and reassure her. Sure, fine, I'll try the scout mission. Select a character who can quick curl, so... I see that's why they probably made Peach the one to have to find her, so that way you at least have her, because she's the only one that we have that can do a quick throw, so... getting out with a quick throw. So I'm out in the field. This character can zip a quick throw, get three outs and 10 chances to win. Okay, so that's Peach's special abilities, that she can throw quickly out in the field. There you go, that's pretty simple. Okay. I can't believe we're dabbing on not only a child, but ourselves. Alright, that wasn't too bad. I was expecting that to be a lot worse, but we got that, so we're just gonna ignore all the little extra cutscenes just to kind of speed things up, because I'm sitting at 25 minutes and I'm trying to keep these episodes to like about 20 minutes a pop.
Goo! See, even if that nasty Bowser shows, you'll be safe with us! Giggle giggle goo, you did it! She's agreed to join the team.
And we got Baby Peach, who is owner of the wickedest curve around, so she is a very good pitcher, but she kind of sucks in all other guard. Well, not, she didn't suck. Basically, she's only bad at... Wait, what? What? Why was there a special cutscene for that? There we go, toad statue, cool. I guess we'll just search this just to be sure. I don't think it's another character, it's just money. Because if it was another character, then it would have been, wiggling. But yeah, we'll go put the statue down so that way Daisy doesn't have to sit there with her girthiness and weigh down the thing for us. Did you find anything good? We did, in fact, found a toad statue. Clear! Yay! Sweet, that's just perfect! That solves that problem. Take me with you, okay? I want to play baseball with everyone. We'll mop up Bowser's minions together. Her amazing glove is her best feature. So congratulations, you have a new teammate. So like Peach, Daisy is very good at pitching and catching. She's got super dive, meaning I think if she's out in the field, she can dive for a ball and get it sooner than like another character could. So that's one good thing. But yeah, that's going to be it for this episode because we've been going for about 27 minutes. And I don't think there's going to be much to cut out. So sorry for the longer. And with that, I will see you guys in the next episode where we continue on forward with our little adventure. See you guys then. Mm-hmm.